Mass murder, suicide bombings, kidnappings, ethnic and religious cleansing, all fueled by dangerous extremist groups.
Hundreds of schoolgirls were taken by terrorists.
The leader of the militant Islamic group Boko Haram bragging that he was behind the kidnappings.
They're spreading intolerance, instability, and violence across the world.
The Islamic army, known as ISIS, has seized vast territory in Syria and Iraq.
ISIS terrorism is no longer a story from somewhere overseas. It is real. Jihadists openly saying they could bring their terror skills home. Europe and the United States have reason to be on high alert.
Political extremists, religious extremists, they are spreading their ideology to destabilize their homelands and launch violent attacks against targets around the world. They threaten our security, our way of life. How can they be stopped? The Counter-Extremism Project is standing up to dangerous extremist groups and holding their supporters accountable. The Counter-Extremism Project will stop the financing of global extremist organizations, map communication and financial networks, tools and methodologies on which they rely, advance counter-narratives that stem their recruitment of youth, and assemble a global network of experts to promote our collective security. Alarms are ringing around the world over extremist groups, but governments alone can't stop the spread of dangerous extremism. That's why the Counter-Extremism Project will serve as a key resource in the fight against extremists worldwide. Join us as we work to shut down extremism at the source. It's up to all of us to make the world a safer place.